Where's Gabe? Church starts in like 10 minutes.
I don't know. What is he? What could he be doing in there?
He's a pretty boy, bro. He's probably powdering his nose or something.
Oh, Gabe. 7 a.m. waking up in the morning.
Everybody's looking forward to the weekend.
What are you singing, dude? Why are you doing that?
About Friday, you know?
It's Sunday.
Yes, I'm very aware that it's Sunday, but dude, there's just something about Friday. I don't know how to describe it other than it's just so fun. Looking forward to the weekend. What's up?
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, you may ask me a question.
What's wrong with you?
There is nothing wrong with me. I just happen to enjoy the weekend.
Dude, it's the weekend now.
Yes, I'm very aware that it's the weekend right now, but it's the end of the weekend. So I'm just looking forward to next weekend. I'm a futuristic thinker, that's all.
Okay. It's so weird.
That is strange.
Dude, stop the car.
Why?
Stop the car.
We have to go to church.
Now, it's Sally Catherine's house.
Oh, God. Never.
Who is Sally?
What?
Dude, we're gonna miss her house.
Dude, Steve has had a crush on this girl ever since he was, like, born. All right? He's asked her to every dance since we were freshmen, and she's always said no.
Dude, just stop the car. Give her some walking moves. She's walking out of the house.
Okay, okay, calm down.
Checking you out?
We are going to church.
What would Jesus do?
What would Jesus do?
It's fine. It's...
Oh, my God.
I didn't say that.
What did you say then?
Okay, what did...
What did you say?
I was asking her out from a church with the music.
Oh, my gosh. No. I understand what you're saying, though. You know?
Yeah.
I have been searching for a good girl, you know, to take to the promenade. It has been... weeks upon decades, and I just can't find someone. Thank you.
Bro, calm down.
For turning that off.
Hey, I found a CD in the car.
Jerk.
What is this?
Oh, shoot. Dude, it's 90s music.
What's 90s music?
Dude, it's music from the 90s. Yeah. Dude, it's weird. People were strange back then. Check this out. Check it out.
Dirty pop.
Yo, boy.
BT. Sick and tired of hearing all these people talk about. What's the deal with this pop life and when is it gonna fade out? The thing you got to realize, what we're doing is not a trend. We got the gift of melody, we're gonna bring it till the end.